Howdy there, my friends. How are you doing today? Welcome to this week's edition of When Can We Do This Again? Guess what? This week's edition just changed in the last 30 seconds. And here's why. Because I walked into Disney Springs to finish shooting what's now going to be next week's episode. And guess what? Yes, Planet Hollywood is open. So we are going to go eat at Planet Hollywood on this edition of When Can We Do This Again? And I'll tell you what I think of it. As I've already been in to check in, they give you this little ticket here as your check-in ticket if you're waiting. It's about a 20-minute wait right now, and I'm going to, like I said, I'm going to go in and check out the restaurant and wait, and let's do this. Here, so 20 minute waits just probably because of lack of waiters or whatever, but this whole deck is empty overlooking Disney Springs. Right there is Wonders of Flight. Over there is some fireworks going off, I would assume Hollywood Studios. How cool is this place? Nice little view. I don't know about that over there, a view off into the back workings, but yeah, this is a really nice little chill spot up here, I bet you.
Six cheese chicken and macaroni. La la
lasagna, LA lasagna, shrimp quarantine, and the panay and panay chicken and broccoli.
At the burger part of the menu, there are 6 burgers on this menu.
Everything from straight up with cheese to what it looks like I'm probably going to order tonight is that primetime American Kobe. As you can see, that's a $20 burger. Kind of ridiculous, like I said.
Yeah, the prices are a little bit steep here.
Going to upgrade to a burger with lobster. Yeah, because that's what I need with my burger. A bacon mac and cheese burger. Okay, that just looks crazy. So maybe there's like 7 burgers. Downhill, here are the knuckle sandwiches. Knuckle sandwiches served with triple fries. And the bird is the word. It looks like a buffalo chicken sandwich of sorts. I could be wrong. Yeah, maybe. Some kind of chicken sandwich. They have a pulled pork, a turkey picnic, chicken BLT, and a pimento, grilled cheese, and Cajun chicken. And back on the back is the specialty menu. It looks like they have a Bristow steak sirloin for $22. That's only $3 more than my burger. Like now I'm like wanting to change my mind. Filet mignon there, $29.99. Barbecue ribs, $29.99. Double-breasted, double chicken breast, $21.99. Actually two more things here. Sesame ginger chicken, $25.99. And the lobster feast, bras de velo. I can't say it. Fresh lobster and spaghetti tossed in spicy tomato sauce presented on a lobster shell. You can also upgrade any of this stuff to surf and turf. And there's a New York strip as well, guys. A $49, 20-ounce New York strip.
Last but not least here, guys. Wow, 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 wow. I'm going to get one of these. Like, I'm going to get something in this range. This is definitely going to compete with the new place over at Universal. Excuse me if I don't know it, because for some reason, Twosome over at Universal. This should definitely compete in that range.
As you have your traditional shakes, and then you have your ridiculous shakes, which there's a strawberry Big Bang, birthday cake, some strawberry milkshake, sprinkles, wow, 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 wow. Cosmic cotton candy. Wow. And did I say wow? Because wow. And the chocolate comic, take our classic hand-dipped chocolate milkshake. Throw in a double chocolate brownie, frosting, candy brownies, and a cookie, straw. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, Weevil, guys. That is amazing.
Oh, my. Wow. Wow. Did I say wow? Because shakes are amazing. So if you can see, like, right there, the nachos, the people right behind me, right there, they got the nachos big enough for 2 people. Definitely, I could have probably been full and had leftovers. I got the burger. I'm also gonna order a shake. Sorry, diet ain't happening tonight. Gonna do that, and so if you've ever been to Planet Hollywood before, I'm gonna assume this menu is probably pretty close. I'm not 100% on all this stuff. It's the first time I've eaten at Planet Hollywood in probably 15 years. So, time to eat, guys. Let's get some food. We got the triple fries here. 3 different types of fries.
And then this is the Kobe burger, which is a lot of stuff on it. A lot of stuff. Let's try it. Let's see how it is.
Which looks like 12 different flavors of ice cream and gelato. chocolatey shake. $14. And I think it's got all the chocolate in the world in it. Chocolate on chocolate. Wow, that's a lot of chocolate. Let's consume.
Let's venture downstairs to the gift shop, guys. The gift shop. Some Planet Hollywood Observatory gear. So yeah, this is the gift shop at the Planet Hollywood Observatory. Not seeing anything that sticks out. Sticks out to me. So far, nothing really sticks out. Though I do know somebody who might enjoy that. Mr. Tracker? Might enjoy that. So yeah, all of this Planet Hollywood Observatory gear. I just got done talking to one of the staff here. All of this observatory gear is exclusive to here because this is the only Planet Hollywood Observatory. Okay guys, that was the Planet Hollywood Observatory. It just opened up last Friday. So by the time this gets posted, probably 10 days. It'll be open 10 days by the time this gets posted. Not impressed. Hate to be negative. I don't want to be negative. Like, I'd like to find something positive there. The burger was good. Wasn't great. Fries were good. Wasn't great. Shake was good. Wasn't great. None of it, nothing in, nowhere in there is that ever gonna be worth $41. So, $41 with tip. You tell me, like, did that look like $41 worth to you? It didn't feel like it to me. And that's why 1.5 M's is about all I could give Planet Hollywood Observatory. No discounts either. No tables, no annual, none of that. So you're on your own. It's an expensive bill for not that great of food. Like, that meal should have been like $18. Hate to say it, $18. And that's how much the burger cost to buy itself. I can't say that I'll go back, guys. I can't say that I'll go back. I mean, if you want to try it on your own recognizance. But guess what? Like, I'm not going back, not for that price. It's just a little expensive, and hopefully I saved you money. Hopefully you're like, yeah, it's too expensive for what it is. And I eat everywhere on Disney property, and everything at Disney is expensive. But that's just a little too expensive for what it is. I'd rather go to the Lux Burger and get another burger, guys, and a shake, and spend $21-ish. That's what I can spend at Deluxe Burger. So yeah, I can't see going back to Planet Hollywood. Not on my dime. You know what? I probably would discourage anybody else from spending their dime on me, because I don't think it would happen. Guys, hope you enjoyed the show. Hope you at least got a feel, and now you can make that decision on your own, knowing what I think of it. And hopefully you trust my opinion by this point, that you know that, hey, this guy knows what he's talking about when it comes to food and value and everything else when it comes to Walt Disney World and, heck, just food in general. I've reviewed a lot of food in my day. So yes, I hope you enjoyed the show. Check me out on Magical World of M, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, YouTube. All here, Magical World of M, all of those things. And of course, if you're watching When Can We Do This Again, we also have a When Can We Do This Again channel, or When Can We Do This Again Facebook page. So, Facebook page has both Magical World of M and When Can We Do This Again. And guess what? Magical World of M, YouTube, all of those I just said. Check them out, guys. Like and subscribe. If you have anything you want to know, any place you'd like me to go, anywhere you want me to go to check out and maybe give you a review and tell you what I think, I can do that. Just comment down below what you would like to see me review, and I will try to get to it. That's it, guys. I'm out of here. I will see you next week. See you next week. And I hope that you will see me again so we can do this again. Bye. Bye.